Hi, Classroom 5 friends. This is a story read aloud from Mr. Mario, our student teacher.
Hi, Howdy family. It's Mr. Mario. I hope that you're staying home safe, that you're remembering to wash your hands, and that you're enjoying your time with your family. I made this little video for the students. I hope they enjoy it. Hope to see you soon. Today I'm going to read to you Who Sank the Boat by Pamela Allen. By looking at the cover of the book, can you tell me what you think this story is about? Oh look, it's a cabin. Beside the sea on Mr. Pepper's place, there lived a cow, a donkey, a sheep, a pig, and a tiny little mouse. They were good friends, and one warm sunny morning, for no particular reason, they decided to go for a row in the bay. Do you know who sank the boat? Was it the cow who almost fell in when she tilted the boat and made such a din? No, it wasn't the cow who almost fell in. Do you know who sank the boat? Was it the donkey who balanced her weight, who yelled, "I'll get in at the bow before it's too late"? No, it wasn't the donkey who balanced her weight. Do you know who sank the boat? Was it the pig as fat as butter who stepped in at the side and caused a great flutter? See? Butter flutter? No, it wasn't the pig as fat as butter. Do you know who sank the boat? How many friends do you see in the picture? One, two, three. Was it the sheep who knew where to sit to level the boat so that she couldn't knit? No, it wasn't the sheep who knew where to sit. Do you know who sank the boat? How many friends do you see now? One, two, three. Was it the little mouse, the last to get in, who was the lightest of all?